Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1779, Workdays, except Sunday and Wednesday. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill John. Great question came in yesterday. How do we calculate workdays when our work week is we're closed on Sunday and Wednesday? All right, so just a little bit of history here. Usually, if we just want to calculate the number of days, we do the subtraction, format that as a number, zero decimal places, and we'll see the number of days between the two dates. So here's today, here's the project due date, we know the number of days, but we're not working all of those days. So typically, what we would do is use equal net work days. That assumes a work week where you're closed on Saturday and Sunday, or now the new network days international, where we can specify a start date, a due date, and then what the weekend is. Is it number one, Saturday and Sunday, or some other unit? All right, see, but there is no combination of Sunday and Wednesday only. So let's do just Sunday only for right now, comma, and then specify the holidays out here. So here's our list of holidays. We'll press F4, and we're good to go. All right, so 103 days, but 85 work days, assuming that we are open every day except for Sunday. All right, so the question is, while we're also closed on Wednesdays, how can we take Wednesdays out of there? I started thinking about these huge array formulas and everything. I want to send a shout out to David Ringstrom. I've been following David. He's at Excel Writer on Twitter, has lots of great articles, and I tweeted about this yesterday. He came back right away with this beautiful idea. So David's idea is to come over here and put in the first Wednesday, 8/21/13, and then the next Wednesday, 8/28/13, and we will grab that and just extend it down to include all the Wednesdays in the range, and then our holiday range will be this list of holidays, F4, enter, 72, and we'll copy down. So by making the list of Wednesdays in the holiday list, we're avoiding the Wednesdays. This would be great for any kind of strange schedule. Even if it was, you know, hey, we're closed every other Wednesday, or the fourth Wednesday of every month, you could add that to the holiday list and prevent it from coming through. Great, great solution. I want to thank David for sending that idea in. Well, hey, all right, we want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast, Mr. Excel.